We're about to take the fight to the jury.
Move out, boys. It's time we evicted the Germans from this town.
Return fire!
Keep it quiet. There are German patrols in this part of town. Open fire! Follow me. Let's go! Follow me!
On board! Feuern Sie!
Grenade! Get out of there!
Ambush! Everyone, find cover! Follow me!
They're crawling out of every hole! Shoot them down!
Grenade! Get out of there!
Fire Tartarity!
Let's go! Follow me! We won't get lucky in open space. I'll mount the MG. Wilson, keep the Germans away from us!
Yeah.
keep moving, Wilson. I don't want to give Becker a chance to gloat while I'm in a casket.
How long till we reach our squad, sir?
Tired of dancing through bullets and blood, Wilson? Follow me!
On board! Feuern Sie! Könnt ihr sie sehen?
Keep on shooting, Wilson! Incoming vehicles! Take cover! We have to get to our squad before the Germans finish us. In the vehicle! Get out of the way! Take the flamethrower! Germans rushing over the wall! Burn them down!
Ah!
Good job, Wilson. Keep your eyes open until we're out of this hellhole.
Will do, sir.
That barn is the German headquarters in this sector. Get on that MG! Keep on shooting! I'll radio for help! Wilson, take care of those vehicles now! Throw your flares, boys! German counterattack! Let the boys in the sky keep their eyes open.
Let's go! Follow me!
MG nest up ahead. Stay low and flank them.
Excuse me, sir. Might I trouble you for a moment?
I can tell by your expression. You're planning to spoil my day, Corporal. Are you sure you want to do that?
I'd like to talk to you about Eric Wilson, sir.
Never heard of him.
I think you have, sir.
Just who do you think you're talking to, Corporal?
I meant no disrespect, sir. Eric Wilson was my brother. I'm hoping you might be able to tell me something about him.
I know all about you, Wilson. And if you ever, ever question my command again, or spread lies among my ranks to decrease their morale, I will have you sent to the brig so fast, it'll make your head spin. Do I make myself clear?
Yes, sir.
You want an answer? Here it is. Your brother, Private Eric Wilson, died in an ambush while transporting medical supplies he stole from an army hospital. And it wasn't the first time he stole them.
Eric? Sir, there must be some mistake. He wouldn't...
Oh, really? We found the meds on his person, Corporal. On his person. Believe me, It was thoroughly investigated. Now, as far as most people know, your brother died honorably in combat. But stealing medicine that would otherwise go to injured war heroes, that kind of thing gets around. And who knows? A lot of guys would take serious exception to that. Might even treat such a man's brother harshly. Guilt by association and such.
He wouldn't do that. He wouldn't steal. I don't believe it.
I don't give a rat's maggot-ridden backside what you believe, Corporal. And neither will anyone else. Dismissed. And don't let me catch you here again.